Okay.
Yeah, the volume looks good.
It's survival of the fittest on a global scale. Who among the challengers will...
So right now I'm experimenting like everyone as possible for stuff. I still haven't got to everyone yet, so I'm gonna try her first. So far I've done a lot of people. Wow, counter super, I'll take that. Yeah, it's the funniest thing in the world. So I got a lot of tech for like a good amount of characters. So let's see what's her madness. I know that part. Wow. Yeah, so that part. Yeah, that part I remember. Oops. That's not what I'm gonna do. Wow. Well, you can literally do that forever. Windam, I'm not even sure where they got the taco from, but it's just... It's part. Wow, she crossed it. It's part of the joke, I guess. So that ESR moves are my favorite thing, though. Wow, you can. Can you actually do that forever? Wow, that's. Batsu. Oh, that's hard to do. Yeah, I know. Yang's always a Shinimbu mode. And I already know his infinites. I just felt like messing around with Jurius. What the hell does she have? Really? That's a launcher? Wow. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, I need a, like... crosses the other way. So just by pressing down and kick, she does her dive kick. Wow, this one's like straight vertical, not even like no forward momentum. That's like a good 45 degree angle. That's literally 90. It goes straight across. You can, yeah, wow, that's hilarious. Looks like you only do it like twice per. Yeah, you can only like twice, because let me see. And only he's raging even, you can't escape by jumping. It's crazy. And you can cancel the, oh, it's just forward, yeah, it's this forward heavy punch. Can you juggle that? Yeah, you can juggle that. Yeah, I figured you can juggle. You have to attack and then only you'll still get to die. Oops, almost got it. can you? Oh, that's hard to juggle. Yeah. It doesn't juggle. Oh, that's. Oh, it doesn't. There we go. Okay, that did juggle. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. The, and eventually it hits Wallace. Okay, that's the EX version. Wow. You can do it again? Yeah, I'll figure. That's silly. Wait, what is she? Oh, it's like a her version just. What's kind of odd though is the first couple matching with my friends. Maybe probably wasn't matching. Yeah, but the shit with Yang makes me laugh every damn time. Oh wait, I did something wrong. Nope. There we go. Yeah. Fuck it up. Oops. I fucked it up again. I almost got it. Oh yeah, that's one of my favorite KO songs. Oops. Really? Oh, that's, yeah, that pushed me way too far. Should I try her? Oh, I almost got the infinite. Oh, I almost got it. Really? That's nuts. Yes, no. Oh yeah, that's like Yang's funny thing. You're gonna like Makoto's infinite that I got. But actually, let me show you Chun's infinite while I was talking about Superstar, because this is the funniest shit ever. I got more color. Oh, I got no more colors. Oops. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on my laptop in case it overheats, but so far so good. It hasn't overheated yet. I'll see. I almost got it. Ah, I went too low on that one. Well, I did 3 rounds on that one. Oh, that's way too high, though. Oh. Oh, it's like a. Oh, it's hard to do. There's like a one frame link with this one. If I can get it right. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Oh, really? Oh, can I infinite that? Oh, too high on that one. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, I'm not so... Keep doing it by accident, I don't know why. Oops. Let me try this. Oh, it's quarter circle 4, I keep doing it. You can just do that all day, just... man. Chun-Li's hilarious. Alright, let's see if I can do the Makoto trick. The Makoto trick's kind of hard to do, but if done right, she has her own infinite as well. Oh man, everything about this thing is hilarious. I just noticed she gets electrocuted herself. Yeah, she does. It's like, okay. Look at her walk speed. It's just funny. Ah, almost got it. Wall carry. I think I'm gonna do like 3 juggles, but let's see if I can do this. Fuck. Oh, I almost had the timing. Almost got a timing. Fuck. So this is how it's going to you after fight. Yeah. I know, right? Oh, that was a Makoto trick. She doesn't have too many things special, other than that you can juggle multiple times her fast fist. Now, the moment of truth, the funny Dudley trick. Jeez, like Dudley like makes the least sense. It's always funny to see this kind of shit happen. Oh yeah, I'm sorry about the late stream. I should have done this earlier, but I wasn't sure if my laptop was able to. Yeah. This is the silly infinite I was talking about with Dudley. Because Lily, he throws a rose any normal you press, even in the air once. And because this doesn't push back, you can just do this forever. Yeah, notice none of this causes pushback, which is the most insane thing about Dudley in this mode. Wow, that automatically goes up. Okay, that doesn't work. Oh, it drags him down. So that's... Oh, by the way, after you do this DP, this is now, you can just do it in the air. The lightning bolt target thing. So you can do this kind of move. Yeah, that's silliness. Well, I'm kind of exaggerating because I'm using like meters, but you can do this 4 times. Yeah, so that's... it's too slow. Okay, that actually works, so I can go... How many upper... Oh! Is that maximum? I mean, how many can I do? Like, I gotta do, like, one light into the medium. Oh, no, it's... Oh, that's weird. I had it for a second, too. Oh, it kind of falls apart. Yeah, it kind of falls. Well, that is 2 hits, so I can do... Oh, but the recovery's bad, so yeah, it's not gonna work. Yeah. Oops, didn't meant to do that, but yeah. But yeah, Dudley in a nutshell, ladies and gentlemen. Confirmed he's actually the most broken, because his combos are just as easy as, what do you call it? What else did I try to discover with? Oh yeah, the Phelan bullshit. Let me see what Gino was talking about the other day, like, when he was playing this. He did something interesting with Phelan. Wow, that's his dash? Oh my god. And that stuns him. Yeah, there it is. Yep. Let me see the heavy damage on it. It literally does super damage. It does as much damage as a super. Let me run the bathroom really quick. Yeah, I know Tails this game though. So yeah, I knew you can crumble off Rekkas even before Koryu. I'm just curious what was... Whoops. Whoops. Thank you. Wow, I keep doing it by accident. It's like not. I had to like really do the records really fast. So let's see what you can do. Oh, come on. Wow, the recovery is that bad. Like, I can't even. Whoops. Oh, it's forward. I keep doing that's why. Oh my god, that's chicken wing? Hold on. That was chicken wing? Probably I don't even know how the hell I did it. I just did it too. Wait. Wow, heavy version does that. But anyway, let me do the right thing though. Come on. There we go. Oh, his skill's really bad, but yeah, still. Oh, whoa, hold on. Okay, only. Let me see something. I probably didn't do it right. Oh, you only get like two hits off of that. How the hell did I do chicken wing? Did it half circle back? What the? The hell did I just do? He did something weird. What the? Whoa! That's his. My god, the record goes across the screen. Oh, he has a mid-air chicken wing, like a 1K. Oh, that was I was helping with a combo. Yeah, because I can do. Oh, almost. Ah! Wait, how much damage did I just do? Wow, 500? If I can. Oops. Yeah, six. That's 60. Well, let me get Hugo's fuel, full health. Yeah, they literally half health, and Hugo has a lot of health. Oh, it's scaled. But yeah, it's funny. That throw. Yeah, you can juggle the throw. I figure you could. Oh, almost got it. Oh, come on. How the hell do I. Oh, it's a follow up? Is that what? Come on. Oh, I wonder if I can combo then to that. Oh, but it scales so bad. Oh, that's funny. Does he have like another super somewhere? The hell? What the hell happened? Why was it vibrating? Oh, wait a second. How much? Whoa, hold on, hold on, hold on. That actually did half health. And then it cost the game to vibrate for some reason. Oh, okay, that's enough from you. Yeah, one hit 500. Oh, baby, the nonsense. What was the funny one? I'm trying to remember who else. Sagat wasn't too much interesting. Oh yeah, let me see what's up with Cammy. What's up with Cammy? Someone was telling me that she can just fly. Oh man. Oh my god, look what's happening. Why? What is this? Why is she moving on her own? Why is this a thing? Anyways. Oh my god, you're right, yeah. Oh, she has air dash, yep. Oh my god, that's her dash? There's like something weird when you... I'll find out in the second Tails. I haven't tried them yet. Whoops. What the? She lands on the ground automatically after the super. Yeah, she literally lands first. Didn't I see her, like, cancel? Whoa, hold on. Yeah, she teleports when you press a button. Oh, that's her hooligan? It's like... I figured you can do that. Man, sucks she doesn't have like a launching button or something. Seems pretty average from what I'm seeing from playing my friends. Alright, so Cammy isn't too special, but yeah, she can just like she can air dash. I know that part. Yeah, why not? Let's try Hakan with Koryu. Obviously, or Colster. I'm still curious. Oh, I forgot his commands. Okay, walk speed's bonkers. I'm trying to oil up, but it's not. Oh my god, the delay on that. Why can't I? I'm trying to oil up. It's not doing it. Oh, he has a shoulder. Some weird, Wait. Oh, really? That's his down crouching heavy punch is his special? Is that why it wouldn't come out for me? Can I juggle? Oh, looks like I can't. Okay, so I guess he's charge commands. So he still has 360. Yeah, you can. No, it's just half circle. Wait, did I just oil up on my own? Oh, I oil up as soon as I land and move. That's funny. Really can't combo to the throw. So that's how you oil up. You have to land that move in order for that shift to work. The hell? Oh, that's how you oil up. You just press three punches. That's funny. It took me a while to figure it out. You can cancel. You can do like a Syria cancel like in Skullgirls. You can make everything safe. Yeah, you can do that. Do you have like some sort of air move? Okay, you can juggle. That's why I fear you could do that. Oh, wait, I have to. Hold on. Let's see if I can pull it off. Ugh. And yep, you can. You can go the throw. I almost got it, but yeah, you can do that. Okay, so yeah. Still have the ult for you. Yeah. Oh, it doesn't. That's hard to do. What the f- Really? That causes wall bounce. Hold on, let me see that again. Get wall bounce. Wonder can I do that again? Ah, the timing throws me off so bad. Oh no, you can't do it again. Yeah, but okay. The con's okay, but not like, you know. It's just pressure. It's incredibly pressure heavy, so that's a good thing. Now for poison. Now I did play her, and haha, she's quite interesting herself. So all right, first off, watch her projectiles. Yeah, you saw how that one just went backwards. Yeah, she can do it in the air too. Now watch the damage. All right, now watch the damage. Well, actually, let me just do it without the. Okay, look how much damage that did. 200, just projectile. Bread and butter. Yeah. Oh, it doesn't. Whoops. It's not what I want to do, but now look carefully at her super. Oops. Oh, it's double. So yeah, that just did pretty much 500. Watch the health. Oh, Akuma, you're fucked. Oh, I fucked it up, but by the way, you can cancel the whoops, that's not what I want to do. That kind of scale, but yeah, you can do that kind of nonsense. I'm fucked up, but oh, it doesn't juggle. Cause you can do a lot of juggle stuff with it. Oh, by the way, notice how she turns around automatically. One hit kill with her Ultra 2. Oh, I picked the wrong super, yeah. Well, that shit tends to not fucking work. Like, I hate that move. But yeah, that's her in a nutshell. Like, just nuts. Alright, Rolenta. Let's see what's special about Rolenta. I haven't got a chance to try him. Obviously, take no prisoners. For that instant kill. Apparently, it's instant kill. His Ultra 2. So, let's double check. Trying to remember if it's... No, that's not it. Yeah. You see that 9999 going on? That's so awesome. Like, kill. Oh, baby. Wow, the juggle. Oh, yeah, apparently you go on fire. Oh, God. I'll give you three. A four. One, two, three, four. Yeah, you can do like four at a time. Ooh, how many hits did I do? What the f- And I can cancel it? What the- Are you serious? He has imaginary walls? So apparently during his DP kick, you can actually float around with it, which that's nuts. Oh my God. Oh yeah, what's his throw? What the fake cross-ups? Are you serious with this shit? Oh, it's a. You can make it ambiguous, but, yeah, you can even move it. So you can do like fake cross-ups. Hold on a second. What did I just saw? Wait a second, hold on. I got an experiment. Hold on a second. That looked interesting for a second. Yeah, Koryu, take no prisoners. Let's bring Hugo. I'm curious about something. I just saw something interesting that caught my attention. Oh, I wish that would work. That, okay. So as long as I do light punch on the ground and the rest mediums, that's the true infinite with Hugo. Oops. Oh, that's hard to time. Damn, I almost got the infinite down. Oh, I want to do it so bad. I want to just nail that infinite. Damn, I just want whatever. It's close enough. I just had to learn to time it, but yeah. Alright, next up. Let's see. Oh yeah, Rufus. I want to say Rufus. Alright, Rufus. What's so crazy about this mofo? Alright. I guess seeing as how my laptop hasn't overheated, I can actually set up a lobby. So. Oh, you weren't joking. Hold up to float. Alright, Super Saiyan 3 Worlds next. What the fuck? Kinda like Seismo. Wow, really? Did he just... Really? Ooh, he has a forward, That's forward. Oh, okay, I was like, why is it not hitting? Whoops. Yeah, it doesn't do okay. Okay, yeah, I fear you can just do that. What the fuck? Are you serious? Wow, so his butt just slides across the fucking screen. Look at the belly. Oh, that's how you launch. Okay. Oh, jeez, I can't. Oh my god. What? Oh fuck, I can't. Race to Rufus! Oh. I know, right? He literally does that. I can't do that? I can't cancel the, Yeah, it won't let me cancel the thing, but wow, he can just butt slide. You can just, like, just fuck off. I'm going back. Because you can still... Look, you can still... There's your pressure, motherfucker. There's your motherfucking pressure. Okay, Rufus, like... What the? Did that? Wow. I'm trying to do his ultra, it won't come out. What the fuck did I just... Did he like half circles? Oh my god, okay, enough with Rufus, that's actually hilarious. Alright, Rose is up next. Oh my god, Rufus, you're too much. Alright, Rose, let's see what twisted ideas you got going. Oh, whoops, hold on. And yeah, Corey is still satellite, yeah, I got fuck loose from Spark. Holy moly. Rufus, that's pretty fucking good. Yo, look at the light show on her, After realizing that it takes a long time to master Kung Fu, Rufus decides to make shit up. I hope that it does work. What the oh my god, get that slide out of here! Oh yeah, here we go! Instant. A sweep. You summon a soul spiral after doing that? Oh my god! Get the fuck out of here, Rose! Oh, you can do off a sweep. Oh, it's over. You can combo into the fucking sweep. Oh, I have to be in the corner though. Oh, almost. Oh man, you can't. Yeah, it's gotta be corner only. Wow. But hold on, how many can I... Doing EX, this summons a... Let me see something. Oh, it's not... Oh, no, you have to like... Well, realistically, that's not gonna work because I'm using already like 2 meters for this, and then I can do one summon, two summons, so I can have four orbs. Yeah, unless I do this. That's kind of hard to do anyway. But yeah, wow, Rose. Oh yeah, that's right. Those that many hits. That's 3 hits. That's 6 hits. Oh, they're all the same thing. What's the difference? I guess distance? Let me see. Oh, yep, she can. Okay, she also have air moves. Oh, she has an air. Yep, she has an air dash too. You can instantly recover. Oh my god. Oh my god, hold on. You can combo. Let me see that again. No difference on that one. Has a projectile sleep forward move for an air throw. That's crazy. Mix up city. Yeah, Rose is pretty fucking great actually. I wonder what her. Okay, there we go. So yeah, I was gonna say. You can combo after the. Oh, can you do it in the corner? Yep, all that in a bag of chips. Oh, Rose, you're too much. Okay, so summon orbs after a throw, after the air throw and stuff. Oh, Tails, if you're wondering, someone who can combo into throws is actually a T-Hawk. He's the perfect person for it. I'll show you. I need to mess with him a little bit. Champion, fight! You saw that? What? Hold on. Whoops. Oh, you can't combo. Oh, you can't do that. But yeah, I just combo. Oh, I just realized something. Okay, notice how she's blocking. So I'm allowed to throw you during block stream. You saw that, right? During fucking block stream, ladies and gentlemen, it's fucking over. T-Hawk's already full of shit. Anyways, I'll block. By the way, his, you can combo after throw, too. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, you can't do... Oh, by the way, Tails, his grab is just DP. Oh yeah, look how far the grab goes. Look at that! Look, my jab didn't even reach. That range. And I can still combo the EX too. Multi hit. I can juggle that. Oh my god. Alright, so. Trying to figure out what else does he have. Oh yeah, that's his like weird super. Oh, I'm trying to see if that would work. Fuck, I'm being lay on it. Yep, it works. Oh, this game's fucking nuts. Oh, it didn't stun enough. Setups. Oops, hold on, let me try that again. Look at that, I went from high, low, grab, super. This is nonsense. But yeah, that's, that's Falk in a nutshell. Alright, now, oh yeah, Balrog. I need to show you guys Balrog. Balrog's got some things of his own. It's like, what? Oh, baby. So, remember how he had, like, nonsense Rekkas with the, drill punches? Well, check this out. Oh, I gotta put him over here. The fact that he just flies backwards. Yeah. Thank you. The hell, that's like a fake thing? Oh wait, he goes that fast? Wow, full screen drill punch, let's go. Oh my god, he just appears behind you. You can go, hey. Oh my god, Barok. Does he have any air moves? I guess not. What the? What is this nonsense? What the f- Oh my god, Tails! That's what it was! Oh, you can- Oh my god. But hold on, look at this. I'm gonna press light punch over and over again. Hold on. What the fuck? Oh my god. This shit has no sense. Oh my god. I can't, but yeah, the Barok. Ugh. Okay, he does have a turn punch still. Oh my god, it's... Hold on, can I do this? Hit confirm his charge punch. And you get a wall bounce. Oh my god. How much longer can I hold it? Oh yeah, you can hold it for a long while. Oh, I wish that would combo. No, yeah, but yeah. I figured it was not gonna work. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five. Yeah, for some reason it has to be all three punches. It can't just be two. Like, I can't shortcut it like I thought I could. Oh, not didn't stung enough. Oh man. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, whoops. Oh my god, I can't take this, this motherfucker. Oh, my good shit, Balrog. He's in. Good shit, Balrog. Alright, I try Elena. I forgot what the heck was up with Elena. I think I tried her, then I forgot how to do it. Healing. Intensely healing. Alright, one more match, and I'm probably gonna start a lobby if anyone's interested in playing. Okay, so she still has her stuff. Oh, she hasn't. Really? So base. Oh, you have. Really? Okay, yeah, you can definitely juggle it. It's not doing it for me. What the f- What is that? Wait, does she heal her own? What? Hold on. Where am I? Hold on, how do I, Or is it? Oh, never mind, it doesn't really show how much health, but holding down apparently might heal yourself. Tails, it's probably probably the one you're reading is regular remix and not Core U. Cause there's actually differences, I guess. Wow, I can cancel. Yeah, I can cancel. Oops. Yeah, because it just came out. So probably the dev's like the only person that has it. Okay, so yeah, you can do that. So you can do whore. DP. Yep. There we go. Okay, yeah, you can. Oh, that's hard to do. So it looks like you can do... Yeah, like you can recut the kicks in different ways. Yeah, you can still juggle. I wonder how many times can you do that. Oh, I was late on that one. Okay, only twice it looks like. Ah. Trying to do a super, but it's not coming out. Okay, she doesn't have any air specials. I'm trying to look for her. Nope. Yep. No, that's not either. That's not either. Weird. Her. What the? Alright. Oh, you can juggle the throw. Interesting. But her super's not coming out for some. Oh, there we go. Probably, I don't know how much will you get off of it. Alright. Well, that's alright. Nothing too crazy for her. Alright. Oh yeah, let's anyone feel like playing? So I can start a lobby.